great run with the Bills. Jones out to his right. He takes off. Dives inside the 30. Adams makes the stop, a gain of 8. And now Adams is staggered trying to get up. So they lost him in the opener last year, and let's see. Yep, he got a knee to the head from Daniel Jones.
Well, that's why when you watch these tapes and these young kids that are playing football, they teach you to keep your head up. Jamal Adams dropped.